if either one of them end up in the top two, they don't really have to worry about qualifying at other events because they already qualify for the world finals right there and then.
Isaias Moreno and Austin Matheny are competing in the junior division of the Junior American this weekend. First place pockets $10,000, with the top two finishers automatically qualifying for Worlds in Las Vegas.
A lot. It would mean a lot to me. I mean, that much money, I wouldn't even know what to do with. It's a lot. I'm trying to practice as much as I can, get pumped up, get ready, because, I mean, it's a big deal. It's a lot of money, and if I win it, I mean, it's a good deal.
Matheny ranked 11th in the world last year and recently recorded a career-high 90-point ride at a competition in Sweetwater. He's going into the Junior American with some momentum.
He does amazing and he works hard, so that's the only thing that I ask. I don't care if he wins or loses every time, as long as you go out there and you give it all and it's not a waste. And then yes, last Friday night, I was beyond proud. That's the highest he's ever scored, the most he's ever won. It was amazing.
Even when the stakes are high, the 11-year-old bull rider stays calm, cool, and collected.
I pray first, and then I'm just heart and try. I go on, I put my hand in the rope, pull it, slide up, and I mean, after that, I forget what happens. I mean, I just ride. I do my thing.
You're not competing against Austin. You're not competing against anybody else. The only person, the only thing you're competing against is this bull.
On the other side, Isaias is ranked 29th in the world and shares a cowboy connection with his father, Mike. He says Isaias is built for moments like the Junior American. He just needs to find the right headspace.
That's the key point to riding bulls is make sure your mind is right and focused on what you're doing. He wants it. I mean, he really wants it. He thinks, eats, sleeps. I mean, that's all he thinks about. We'll be sitting at the dinner table and all of a sudden he's air riding. You know, we call it air riding. He's making the moves for riding bulls and that's all he thinks about.
Austin and Isaias will ride in Fort Worth on February 28th and 29th. For KLST Sports, I'm Ryan Reynolds.